14th Street and Richmond Avenue, which is down there, near Zeller's. Not sure what happened here, but there's an accident with a bus and a car. There's only minor headlight damage on that side of the bus, on the other right side of the bus, but the car got clobbered. Yeah. I'll show you some pictures later in this video. Some of the damage. Busted. Might have happened around 20 minutes, 30 minutes ago. I don't think there's any spare bus on this road. I haven't seen any going by at the scheduled time. But if there is anything, I'll post it in the video description if I don't catch it on film. I think that's it.